Dale. I'm Ranger Kooky, and I'm at the Boy Scout Campground, or Boy Scout Road Campground. And we're going to show you what's out here. fuckers. We got three quackers out there quacking. Every time I come out here, I never see no type of wildlife in this water. Except for the first time, ducks. It's the first time seeing ducks out here. I never seen little fishies or little perch or any of that. I might see some white swans out here, but that's about it. It's weird. I see minnows. That's the first time seeing minnows out here. Look at those minnows. nice peaceful tranquility into this shaking of the ice. A lonely pine tree by itself. Oh, there's another reason why we call this place Chicken. Because up there by the parking area, there used to be a chicken that used to roam around and just look at you crazy. He was here until the Hurricane Katrina. We never seen chicken again. That's why we call this place Chicken. Now, I do see these birds out here a lot, the gray heron. And I see this one too. And sometimes I see the hornet. Boy Scout Road. Alright, this is the far as I'm going. The reason why, only things out there is nothing but pine trees and woods. It's boring. I've walked it before. It just goes to the bayou and it's boring. But I just want to take you on this short little trip on the Boy Scout Road Camping Ground in Louisiana, Lacombe. So, we're ready to go to another park. I hope you stay tuned for the next video. But I'm going to still continue taking you on this one little trip into the end. Alright, I hope you enjoy. Basically, this is all you're gonna see walking past that. Nothing but pine and a beautiful rock road trail. I mean, if the trail went into winding, turning, and see a bunch of live oaks and some pretty trees out here, I'd be happy to go that way. But it's very long and very boring trail. See, one thing about me, I tell you the truth. I'm not gonna beat around the bush. If I say something about something, because I mean it. Lying about something or someone, no. I'd rather tell you the truth. This person sucks. But so far, no one I know sucks, because everybody has their own opinion. I can't judge you for your own opinion. So I just hope you enjoy the rest of the video. We're almost to the cars. It's just a nice little turnabout, a good walk if you want to walk. If you're not into walking, or you can walk the long trail, goes to the bayou and a pier, overstretched a very marshy, swampy area, and you can see Lake Road. I'm ready to take you down there, maybe. I don't know where I'm going to go next. I just want to get out the house. Beautiful day. Let's get out the house. So I'm taking you out. Alright, last time looking around. Because the car's right there. And I just want to say thank you for tuning in. So forget to subscribe, like, and say something at the bottom. You can say something bad. I don't care. I love to be scary gay. All right, I'm Reggie Kooky. So long.